even get some calls. What is going on, YouTube? What's going on, guys? I am going to get some lunch. Gotta go hit up maybe Subway. I was thinking pizza, but I'm like, I gotta work tomorrow. I don't want any greasy foods or anything of that nature. And it's kind of like, So some of you guys may have noticed I've been uploading some different types of vlogs, not really vlogs themselves, just kind of like rides on various forms of social media stuff. Some of them, I'm being fighting Facebook right now because I put like 6 songs in them. Like a 32 minute video with like 6 songs in it, and it's perfect. The music lines up. It's a nice little ride. But Facebook wants to be a dick. And I'm like, no, you don't need to be posting those videos with songs, even though you're not trying to make money off of it. It's on your personal profile and then a page that you can't even monetize. But we're going to go ahead and we're going to flag it. Drugs are banned, Koi. Motherfucker. I figured I better get this ride in before this next batch of bad storms hit. Dumbass is about to pull out in front of me. So some of you might have noticed if you went to my Cruising with Cabs Facebook page, I posted a post that said, if you cut over on a motorcyclist or put that motorcyclist's life in danger, you might as well, it should be expected that you're gonna have your mirror break or broke or a window smashed, because people are fucking idiots nowadays, man. Granted, I was watching a bunch of biker versus angry people road rage videos, but still, I mean, I've got a knife right here. Well, I don't want, well, 2 knives on that side, but one of them's got the window breaker on it. I can easily pop that off, smash a window, and keep going. But if you're going to put my life in danger and then not even like try to be, oh my God, I'm sorry, something, a hand signal, but you instantly come at me with rage, yeah, fuck you. Shit's about to get real, homie. Let's go get some lunch. Let's go get some lunch. Yep, that's a cop. Oh, he went the other way. Cool. Yay! That cop went the other way. Yeah! I was doing like 50, maybe like 54 or 55-ish when I first saw him, and I just let off the gas all sly like. They're definitely needed with these people. Oh, I see blue lights. Where are you going? Which way? There you go. Just smile and wave, boys. Smile and wave. Go 40 fucking 5, dumbass. Fucking Mercedes, you're a fucking douchebag. That's how it fucking works. Ugh. fucking go, you insufferable fucking tool. Fuck it, I'll cut through this neighborhood to go home. Which is actually one of my constants. Fuck you, douchebag. What the fuck? It's a fucking right turn lane, you fucking idiot. I think that fucker actually fucking heard me. Fucking stupid ass fucking people, man. We're getting the right turn lane and go wide left. Like, bitch, if you can't fucking make a left-hand turn from a stop position, especially when no traffic is coming, you're fucking special and you need to give up your driver's license.